Hey everyone and welcome to a new video. So today I will be showing you my complete settings that may or may not help you. But watch the video till the end and see if this will work for you. But before I leave you on with this, I have to say something important. Do not change your sensitivity. This may affect your muscle memory and your aim will be all over the place. Stick with one sensitivity and go for it. If you are feeling you want to change something every time you join a game session, try to change the crosshair color. I mainly use red. Red works pretty well for me when it comes to hip firing. Try it and see what works for you. And make sure you are in the battlefield to copy my settings if you feel this will work for you. Anyway, until next time, my name is TheFixedHammer. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Enjoy!